Zale, you okay?
Yeah. I'll go ahead and secure the area. Take care of Callista.
Got it. Don't fall in and get pneumonia.
He doesn't know I'm here. Now's my chance.
Thanks, Gov. You saved my bacon. But I'm bleeding badly.
Hold on. I'll go and get help. Dagrin, all clear.
Good job.
This man is injured. Wait a second.
There's still loads of us trapped here. Please, Garth, you've got to save us. Oh, yeah. Some of them are wearing dandy clobber like you lot.
He must mean Marania and Yurik.
That sounds pretty likely.
Don't you worry. We'll rescue everyone.
Thanks, Gov. You know, I'm a Lazarus Islander through and through. I can't believe they'd shoot at us with the cannon.
Relax. It'll all be okay soon. Someone's out there. There. Perfect. His back is totally exposed.
Nobody's here!
Callista, wait!
She's pretty suicidal for an aristocrat. Sounds like the Argonaut fleet has come to finish the job.
Callista!
It'll get messy if he calls for backup. Let's lure him over here on his own.
We can't defeat them all at once. Let's deal with this one first.
They don't know we're here. Let me use my magic.
Wait. Don't rush, Callista.
But we have to rescue everyone. If we don't hurry, they might get hurt.
I admire your spirit, but if we alert them, they'll just kill everyone. Zale, use your crossbow to lure him over so he can't call for help.
The door to the lift is closed. What do we do?
There should be a key. Everyone, look for it.
It's empty. Dagger, what now?
Let me think.
Wait. There's a ladder. This should lead us straight to the ship's hold.
Great. I'll bring up the rear.
Callista, are you okay? It's dark, so be careful.
This is easy. No problem at all. I've explored every nook and cranny of that labyrinth of a castle. So, even in the dark...
Callista! Callista, are you okay?
Yes. Where are we?
You fell right to the bottom, so the ship's hold, I guess. Hey, Callista. Try not to be so reckless. You have to take care of yourself.
Really? And what's the point in that? I get to marry someone I despise and then grow old trapped in that castle. Lucky me.
Callista.
Oh. You showed me these the other night.
Take them. You can have them.
But your father gave these to you.
I want you to hold on to them. Until... The day we can watch another meteor shower together.
But...
I'll be honest with you. There was a time when I felt like I was better off dead. But look, I'm still here today. And I got to meet you.
Zale.
Honestly, the other night I had an amazing time. I forgot about all my worries and sadness. And I realized life is worth living for moments like that.
You're right. It was like a dream, wasn't it?
One day, we'll get another chance to go there together. So, I want you to keep them. Until the day we look up at the stars again.
All right. Thank you, Zale. Do you remember when I told you my dream is to travel the world?
Yep.
If we hijack this ship, we could really do it.
You're right.
A guard. Must mean someone's in there. Eric. He's all right.
Which key is it? Great! It opened!
You took your time. Still, thanks for rescuing me. Mirania was taken to another cell. Let's hurry up and free her. I'm glad you're here. But how come Lisa's with you?
Yeah, we bumped into her when we boarded this ship.
I see. Well, I'm glad you're safe. It's really flooded. I hate swimming. Zale, you handle this.
Mirania!
Oh, hello, Zale. Whatever are you doing here?
We came to rescue you. There. Free at last. Let's go!
Oh, yes. We were captured, you know. Oh, Yurik, it's nice to see you again. Oh, Zale, I picked up a key here. Do you suppose it might open the door?
What's that? Hearing things.
sorry to keep you waiting.
Daggery! You're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Hey, Yurik and Marania. Zael, good job.
What's the plan? I'm guessing we're a fair way away from Lazarus Island.
We hijack the ship. On the upper deck, they have quite a few humans working as slaves. If we set them free, it will create a huge mess for the Garak.
We should seize control immediately. They must have some food somewhere.
Zael, can you lure the guard over?
I'll give it a shot.
Thank you for saving me. You lot are proper hard. Here, something to say thanks.
Zael, wait.
Is that it?
Thank you so much!
Yeah! We're free!
Looks like we're not out of the woods yet. Zale, time to focus. Here they come.
I'm ready for them.
Come on, lads! Let's go! Yeah! It's payback time!
This ship isn't going anywhere with no oarsmen.
Yeah. Now we just take out the captain.
Do you think it'll be that easy?
We'll see soon enough. First we take this lift to the deck. Then we assault the captain's cabin directly. Got it?
Right. Let's go.
They have an ogre. What a pain. Draw it in and finish it.
It's too quiet.